Ranos here, and welcome episode of Warframe, where today we're going to do a Kuva mission, mainly because I got one more Kuva mission to do until I get this one. So how about we head over to Europa, since that's where it is at the moment. Oops. Yeah, it's over here, and it's currently got Kuvas over here. Maybe I should do a Kuva flood one day. But I think I'll bring my onslaught set for that. But for now, let's just do this one and annihilate them. Hopefully. Oh. Got survival. Oh well, we're in the Kuva. Okay. Yeah. Now first thing we need to do is loot. And I'm just wondering how well I'm going to do on this. Although, since I'm using Nyx, I can make them all fight each other. Not the first time I've done that. It's kind of amusing, really. And get on. Hello. Mine. Any lockers to unlock? No. Just quickly go down here and get some loot. There's a bit over here. Whee! Three dead, I haven't even done anything. What am I using now? Ah, secondary. Get this up to level 17. Or rank 17. They get the others up. Alrighty! Now this is problematic. I have to ignore them all. Ouchie! That's bull! Looking busy. Yeah, mate. Let's get roaming pretty quickly. And down. That's good. Annoyingly, this one, the things are pretty damn close. Got it. There we go. You can always be served to her on a platter. Kind of mean. Come on, Seiko, don't get yourself killed. Oh, she. Got it. Good thing for lock-on attacks. Anyway, this has made the Kuva thing a bit easier. Ouchie! Whee! Okay, now we just need to wait for the last one to start showing up. Got it. My siphon! I can't believe how useless you all are! I can't blame them. They're up against a Tenno! You've destroyed the Queen's Kuva siphon. Hello. We can't allow any beast to survive. Yeah, I know. I've got a lot of loot to collect because I kind of skipped this area. Although, you know, only one of those guardian things showed up. I've got a disc piece, did I? Yeah, I got a disc. Huh. And smash. Let's go back and grab the loot, and then we can go smash some more faces in. And done. Okay, that's this room. What are you slamming at? Silly thing. Okay. Let's see if we can. Oopsie. Got you. Can't see a damn thing. If these any levels involving the infested are annoying. Seems to be rather dark. Okay. Got through that bit.
You down? That's like... Yeah, I did have a lens equipped. It looked quite a bit of a matter eye there. Not really enough, considering I need to get another 100,000 of the darn points. But I'll get there eventually. Just need to do some more missions with frames that actually haven't the lenses equipped it. Which is not going to happen very often since I keep using formers on all my frames. I want to get them all up to a total of 10 formers. At the moment, I'm getting them all up to 5. I think I got him. Wait. Boom. Alrighty then. Got you. The rest of that way, but I want to get that. So now I can head down here. Because if you don't hit that barrel, the vent cover here will still be there. And it won't let you in. Because there's a infested mass attached to it as well. Like, where'd it go? Sworn it just retracted. And I'll go down. And now let's see, go. Hey, little butt over here. Kinda need ya. What are you stomping at? Come on, bugger. That move has a cooldown on it, you know. Don't keep using it stupidly. There we go. Okay, let's see. Got that there. We've got all this stuff over here. We're actually almost done. Only 39 more to take down. With the infested, they'll all be bundled up in one small space. This shouldn't be too difficult to take care of then. Granted, since that door's closed, they're only coming up in bundles of one. Somehow. Look at all that. And, well, that's that. Oh. Oh. Ow. Nicked it. Up there. Well, at least I got it back up. Oh. Ow! Buggering hell! Did it again! Me! Oh, it's staying up. And boom! And take it down. Be mine. Did I get it? Yep. Lasico is now making it my minion. Make them explode like that. Oh, fucking hell, that came back at me. Yee. I need to be careful of that. Can't die too many more times. It's gonna be mission over. This will be all pointless. Okay. Oops, oops, why? These guys have probably just killed the impact. It'll be safer. And boom. It's then gone. On it. I'll still for a second. There you go. Let's get away and boom. I should reload before I pick up the ammo. Nah, oh well. Okay. Really? Bunk.
The enemy
is broken. Well, throw down.
Now get to extraction.
Teammate. Nikita. Not sure how you survived that blast, but oh well. Yeah, got you. They're out. Okay. Man, this thing's powerful. The thing is, I can still make it stronger by equipping prime variants. Boom. Noodle. Need to collect that. And now. Probably gonna be looting over this way. Yeah, just two rooms of loot. Okay. There we go. And slam. Here we go. And smash that. Hop down here. One. Then number two. Ow. My ankles, you're biting there, buddy. Okay. Head down that way in a second. Door's locked. No lockers are open here. So let's head down. Hi! Bye! Boink. Boom. That's gonna kill me. Okay. Not quite working. And bonk. Boom. That was a good kaboom. And boom. Okay, let's head over to the other side and start shooting upwards. Wow. Doing quite a few there. That's always what you want with weapons like this. Take out tons in a single attack. But sometimes you can only do one. Just depends how they're clustered. Hit you with that impact and boom. Got ya. Ooh, got a few of that one. Well, this one level up. Yeah, it's gonna go to rank 18. Anyway. How many are there? They just don't seem to stop. That was a lot. Okay, we're in the final tile. Give me another trick of those. Well, I guess I just have to increase the blast radius for that. This is going to make it even more deadly to myself. Maybe it might not, that might not be the best of ideas. But, you know, it will be useful. Hit more targets. Yeah. I've still got two open mod slots, which are clumping reload and blast radius. This thing takes forever to reload. I could do ammo. Like, some people have gotten the ammo on this thing to look kind of ridiculous. Oops. You see that? Those little shells there, oopsie, will actually extend if you've got more than, well, if you increase the ammo capacity. And some people are going straight to the floor. I'm sure they got that much ammo, but it's pretty amusing. Anywho, though. And that's that one done. Now I'm at 5,000 points of that, since I already had 500. Well, anyway, how about we end this one here? And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.